Yeah. So, I was watching one of those anime recaps. Get this straight. Okay, I was watching one of those anime recaps, and I love to watch those because sometimes I just don't have time to binge out on two, three, four seasons of the animes that I want to watch. So the recaps, the good ones anyway, allow me to at least get the full story of what's going on and what happens. And I'm watching this thing, and I'm like, man, this is the art is amazing, the storyline is amazing, but you only get glimpses of the fighting. And it was called Ninja Kamui. And so I looked it up, and people are losing their minds over this anime, specifically the fighting. They're like, you need to watch this now. And they're reacting to it. I haven't watched any other reactions because I'm probably eventually going to react to it myself. But I found this snippet of the first fight, and I want to check it out because I've only, like I said, seen a clip of the first fight, but this is the full first fight. This is Ninja Kamui. Hope I'm pronouncing it right. And I want to check this out to see what it do or don't do. So let's see together.
なぜわかった？
Wow. Okay. I knew it was going to be good, but that was freaking phenomenal, wasn't it? Man, that was the first fight. The very first fight in the whole series. And that was crazy. And as cold as that dude. Oh, and I like the fact they put him in a suit, made him look like he was just a regular businessman. And then he just goes all out. And as cold as he was, he still lost. But the way they ended it, the way they took that dude's head off, man, I don't know what that was, but it worked, right? Yeah, I'm gonna have to check this out. I usually only watch dub. I know the purists don't like that. You have to watch it in its original language. I know you watch it as written language. I like dub. I don't like reading when I'm trying to concentrate on the art and the magic of what I'm watching. So, dub 99% of the time is gonna be dub only for me. But this, whether it's dub or not, I got to check this out. Hoping I can find at least one episode on YouTube because I don't have a subscription to where it's showing. So, Gonna have to give up some duckies for this one, and I don't mind at all. Looks totally worth it. Post your comments below and let me know what you think. If you like this video, consider giving it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. Until next time, I'm Nerdistic, and I'm out.